In this tutorial, we will show you how to use the tool Vision System and how to detect cutting edges using a three-edged milling cutter. You will learn step by step how to use this option to detect a long cutting edge on the face of the tool and then load it with the robot loader into the machine so that the long cutting edge is at 12 o'clock. The first step is to start the camera software in the Robot Manager. In the camera software, either an existing program is selected or a new program is created by copying an existing program. The selected program can be edited using the Edit button or by double-clicking. A new window opens in which you can see the clamped tool as a camera image. This is also the main page for editing a tool. If you press the Set button in the Snap Tool tab, a new window opens. In this window, the search area of the camera is set by moving the pink square so that the entire tool is within it. To confirm this process, click OK. In the Snap Tool tab, you can also set the exposure time, so that you can create a good contrast between light and dark and easily distinguish the cutting edge from the rest of the tool. The setting is made using the arrow buttons next to the MS value. Then select the GPM Locator Tool 1 tab. Click on the Teach button to create the new geometry. After clicking, you must confirm this selection again so that the new geometry is created. In the Now Appearing window, define the selection in such a way that the complete tool is visible in the pink box and confirm this with OK. Now, the training mask has to be created. To do this, click on Edit and then the editing window will open. This shows the program which geometry the camera must search for. Click on the Mask All button to color the entire image red. The long cutting edge must now be marked along the entire geometry by clicking on the Eraser button. This step can be checked with Snap and Find. The displayed value should be as close to 100 as possible. In the next step, select the menu item Single View Inspection This Proc and then click on the Snap plus Find button. In the following window, the camera image opens again, this time with an integrated pass which confirms that the camera recognizes the tool and the long cutting edge correctly. The arithmetic calculation can be used to determine the rotation angle of the master image. To do this, the taut workpiece must be fed into the machine and the radial position of the long cutting edge probed. The angle measured by the machine is converted so that the long cutting edge is at 12 o'clock when the tool is fed in. The correction value is now entered in the input mask under Value 2. We hope that our tutorial on cutting-edge positioning in the Tool Vision system has helped you with your work on our machines. Our experts will be happy to answer any further questions you may have. You will find their contact details in the video description. Thank you for watching, and best of success.